us to go defend. Might as well call up the squad. Well, everybody's already out. Okay, good. So since that's out already, we're not in no desert heat. We want to take the strongest armor we got. So we gotta take care of the monsters. They barricaded themselves in there. Are you serious right now? Why this thing? Why seem like they don't flinch? And it got me doing this all over again. Wow. Thank you. That's all them. Hear monsters anymore. They're gone. So you have to come back. So we took care of that on the way to the other. What? Strong breeze. You're welcome. Shit. They do something about the state of the village and no one will return.
Oh.
Some rather long drones and Himalayan rice. Team logs and when I say logs, I don't mean ones from palm trees. So get those logs from other trees, okay? 20 bundles. Us to get the log from. Ooh, crab. Yeah. And shell crab. Not the ones from the palm trees. He's getting picky about the damn logs. Do we have a fast travel point? We do not. We don't have a fast travel point over here. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. So we don't want the logs from palm trees. Since the water hell he'd be picking about the logs he can get, but shit. We'll see if we can get away with it. I spotted some better trees in those hills not far from the village entrance, you know, in the area where we were hiding. Get them to you all. So the torch are filled and trying to rebuild this village. it's harder. It's 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Second. All right. Thank you. 16 miles. Look at that. What a haul. Foundations are nice and solid. Now it's time to move on to repairing the buildings. Two of them are homes in the village. The repair process will depend on the building we're working on, so. Here we are. Once upon a time, a palm tree grew up through building a roof, second story roof. It used to be a bit of a landmark because of that, but now, well, the damage is worse than I thought. That has to be a central pillar. It's a crucial support to the building. I already used the logs you collected to shore up the foundation. Their house over there. I'm thinking we'll use a log from the palm tree as a pillar for the Lucky Treasure Shop too. The building is big, so I'd rather connect. The palm tree log will go in the plant pot. It's easy to get the palm tree. Okay. Perfect. Universe to me. Building this village to return into its former glory wasn't easy, but the owner is gonna love it.
Oh.
Alright, cool. There's one down. There's no time for resting on laurels. There's work that you and me were beasts of the construction. I'll just finish back in no time. Scoring a free prize. I like you to deliver it. If you like it, deliver it to your place of residence. Too bad. I don't do that. I'll take that rupee back. It's not for you. So that's the game. Pick a chest and a prize. There's one catch. I have a cap on how much you play or I go bankrupt. Wouldn't you want to shut me down right after put you back in business? Didn't think so. Sure. Rusted porgy. I have a real weakness for rusted porgy. I'll tell you what, seeing as you're generous, I'll bend the rules and let you play again. Right. Soothe the sword muscles. Let's move over to the end. Okay, let's go. As you can see, the frame is central. The pillar managed to hold up just fine, but if you look inside, you'll see there's a puddle of rainwater. Getting rid of the rainwater won't be difficult. But that junk is in there is a hazard. It'll make it impossible to work. Get rid of that debris. Thank you. something else in here. Someone's on the way. All right. Hey, this is no time for resting upon laurels. There's work to be done. Yeah. I think we got one more. I'm doing all this in the same video. Forgive me if I'm just speeding past the dialogue. I mean, all we doing is fixing up the buildings. Ain't nothing really extreme or important. The central pillar is broken. We need to repair it. Already shored up. Place a log from a palm tree in the roof. Yeah. Tough seafood, fried rice. All the dishes we serve at our restaurant. I'm time for resting on laurels. I'm time to work. Look, you and me, we're beasts in the construction. Yeah. I think we did. I think all we gotta do is the homes next.
Hmm.
That should be the last of the buildings. I'm trying to skip the dialogue, so. Let's just get them all done. The whole L'Oreal town, the L'Oreal village. Yeah, I don't care about the pirates in the store.
Oh.
shows you a debt. In fact, I think it's safe to say that you're a savior. We don't have enough money or treasure or opinion. Yeah, yeah, I don't care about that. But we do have, well, it's the village and you're ruining it. Time for the what? Lorian the Loreland revival dance. And they had to do this? They ended it with the cactus? Restoration. They have a general shop around here. Lucky treasure shop, restaurant. Well, let me just get a rest. I'll just rest up and go back to the geoglyph.